Would you believe me if I told you that I had to become a nurse overnight back in 2016? Yes, 2016 was when my first son was born. If you guys didn't know, my wife had hyperemesis gravidarum. Only 2% of women get it when they're pregnant. Her sickness was unbelievable. My wife is the real nurse in the family, so it was very hard to fill her shoes. I flushed her PICC lines, gave her Zofran, and hung her IV bags. Most of all, I made sure everything was sanitary and clean. Since there's three boys, will they make room for a baby girl?